Hello, has this ever happened to you?
Where are my balls?
Well, if that has happened to you, I have a solution. With the great new ball finder! And with the new ball finder, there's a built-in alarm that goes off every 2 seconds. And if you're not satisfied by this new ball finder, then here's some customers that found it very attractive. The ball finder sucks. It ruins my life. I have sex with my ball finder. If you don't buy this, then you're a gay faggot.